السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we will continue our topic جسمي. جسمي مين؟ My body. Let's go. Our new letter next week will be ya. Ya. Say with me. Ya. Yi. Yi. You. You. Remember? Fatha. And the symbol is kasra. The symbol is dhamma. Fatha. Kasra. Dhamma. Sabar fatha. Take you up. So I will say ya. Kasra. Take you down. Bar of it take you down. So I will say yi dhamma. Make your mouse like a circle. I will say you. You. Say again. Ya. Yi. You. Webinar Arabic 3-letter mat. Alif mat. Ya mat. And waw mat. Alif mat. And ya mat. And waw mat. They are silent letter. Will not say them, but in the same time, every one of them have a power. The power of alif mad help fatha before it and make it long sound. Ya help kasra before it and make it long sound. Wow, silent, but in the same time, help dhamma and make it long sound. So I will say, ya. Say after me again, ya. Kasra. Yi. Yi with dhamma. You. You. When I write ya alone, I have to know I have a head and body. The head of ya, it will be on the lion, and all the body will be under the lion, and don't forget to put two dots under it. Now let's practice in these words. This week we focused shadda. We take shadda for first time this week, and we said shadda mean. I will say the letter two times. So this word three letter alif and two ma. Shadda mean. If I analyze this word, it will be alif plus ma with sukun plus ma. With fatha or dhamma or kasra. So I have to go back again and see. What is the kind of this shadda? Yes, it's shadda with fatha. So the second letter be fatha. So how I say it? It will be am ma. Am ma. So shadda mean, what's the word shadda mean? This letter I have to say it two times. The first time I have to stop in it because it has sukun. And second time I have to release it with fatha or dhamma or kasra as a kind of shadda. How many shadda I have? I have three kind of shadda. Shadda with fatha, shadda with dhamma, and shadda with kasra. Maybe the kasra come under the letter and shadda on it, or shadda come in and kasra under it. Again, how many kind of shadda? We have three kind of shadda. Shadda with fatha, shadda with dhamma, شدة وكسرة. What's the meaning of شدة? شدة mean the letter. In the letter have شدة, I will say it two times. First time I have to stop in it with سكون. Second time I have to say it again with فتحة or ضمة or كسرة. As a kind of شدة I have. So now we have to practice in these words. أما أما أمو أم مو أمي أمي. If you feel it, you like you hold second letter and release it. أم مي أم مو أم ما. Continue. رنو رنو رنا رنا رني رني رصا رصا ربي ربي سنة سنة بتو بتو You can say it more times and listen to this part of the video more times to be good in reading any word with Shadda. Now the new vocabularies for next week. Ya, yad, yad, ya, yad, you, you, su, fi, you, you, su, fi, you, you, su, fi, you, yad, you, su, fi, you. This one is. ين يا با ني ين ياباني ين ياباني يد يوسفي ين ياباني يد عينو عينو صبيو صبيو and here we have to know what is the shape of ya in the first and in the middle and in the end of the word the target of these words ya ya in the first عينو ya in the middle صبي ya in the end يا ياوز ألف مد في يا بو في يا بو في يا بو في يا بو يا وزوم مد يو 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 سو في يوسفي أو يوسفي يوسفي يا وزي أحمد شرايين 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 ثيابه، ثيابه، يوسفي، شرايين. أنف، أنف، أنف. فم، فم، فم. ما، ما مين وات. طيب، ما لون عينيك؟ What is your eye color? So ما مين وات، ما مين وات. What come in two words? Sometimes come in ما and sometimes come in ماذا. And we will see in the next slide. ما what like ما لون عينيك؟ What is your eye color? Just me. Just me. Just me. Just me. My body. أنفو. 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 Nose. فمو. 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 Mouth. يد. يد. Hand. أنا. I. When you start in an Arabic sentence, you talk in it about yourself. You start with I, like أنا آكل، أنا أشرب، أنا ألعب، أنا أذهب. نحن، we. نحن، نحن. ماذا، what. ماذا، ماذا. ما هذا؟ What is this? ما هذا؟ ما مين؟ What also? ما لونه؟ ما لونه؟ ما لونه مين؟ What color? جميلو. جميلو. جميل، جميل. beautiful، beautiful. أنا عندي، أنا عندي، أنا عندي. I have like أنا عندي أنف، أنا عندي يد، أنا عندي فم. You can repeat it more times to know how you can read it in a nice way and try to memorize every one of them. Now it's fun time. We can play now. Just scan the code, the barcode, and play with it. Shukran. Arakum lahikan. Ma'a salama. Now it's fun time. You can now scan the barcode and play the game. شكرا. مع السلامة.